Hello friends, welcome to Damo Education. If you not yet subscribed, please subscribe. So we'll see most important GK questions and current affairs. So we'll start with the first question. Which film won Best Motion Picture Drama Award at the Golden Globe Awards 2021? Options: Promising Young Woman, Mank, The Trial of the Chicago 7, Nomadland. Answer is D, Nomadland. Second question. Which television series won the award for Best Television Series Drama at Golden Globe Awards 2021? Options: Ozark, The Mandalorian, Ratched, The Crown. Answer is The Crown. Next question. What is the new name of Rajya Sabha and Lok Sabha TV? Options: Sankalp, Sansad, Bharat, Lokmanya. Answer is Sansad TV. Next, fourth question. The Indian Air Force gifted a 1971 war helicopter to which nation? Options: Russia, Germany, Bangladesh, France. Answer is Bangladesh. Next, fifth question. The central government will be forming a center of excellence in gaming and other related areas in collaboration with which institute? Options: IIT Kanpur, IIT Delhi, IIT Bombay, IIT Madras. It is C, IIT Bombay. Next question. Which state has approved a law to give life imprisonment to food adulterators? Options: Madhya Pradesh, Karnataka, Telangana, Andhra Pradesh. Answer is A, Madhya Pradesh. Seventh question. Which state government has approved the bill to provide 75% reservation to locals in private sector jobs? Options: Punjab, Uttar Pradesh, Haryana, Delhi. Answer is Haryana. Next, eighth question. Which state's chief minister sanctioned scholarship worth 101 crore rupees for SC/ST students? Options: Jharkhand, Chhattisgarh, West Bengal, Odisha. Answer is Odisha. Next question. Which Indian boxer has been appointed as the chairperson of AIBA's Champions and Veterans Committee, All India Boxing Academy? Amit Pagal, Vijender Singh, Mary Kom, Vikas Krishnan. Answer is Mary Kom. Next, 10th question. Who has been named the ODI and T20 captain of South Africa? Dean Elgar, Themba Bavuma, Chris Morris, David Miller. Answer is Themba Bavuma. Which nation has blocked the shipment of AstraZeneca's COVID-19 vaccine to Australia? Options: Italy, Spain, France, Germany. Answer is option A, Italy. Next, which Indian cricketer has become the first one to have 100 million followers on Instagram? Options: MS Dhoni, Sachin Tendulkar, Virat Kohli, Rohit Sharma. Answer is Virat Kohli. If you like the video, please like it. Try to share it with your friends and family members. Don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching and try to watch more videos in our channel. Hello friends, welcome to Ramu Education. If not yet subscribed, please subscribe. So here we'll see most important GK questions and daily current affairs. So we'll start with the first question. Which Indian actor will be conferred with the 2021 Film Archive Award? Options: Amitabh Bachchan, Shah Rukh Khan, Dilip Kumar, Anupam Kher. Answer is Amitabh Bachchan. Who has become the new Chief Minister of Uttarakhand, Uttarakhand capital, Dehradun? Options: Tirath Singh Rawat, Ajay Bhatt, Dhan Singh Rawat, Anil Baluni. Answer is option A, Tirath Singh Rawat. The center has granted restricted emergency use authorization to which vaccine, officially allowing it to come out of the clinical trial mode? Options: Moderna's vaccine, Bharat Biotech's Covaxin, Pfizer BioNTech vaccine, Johnson and Johnson. Answer is option B, Bharat BioNTech Covaxin. What is the new railway helpline number? Options: 110, 123, 139 and 140. Answer is 139. Which Indian wrestler has become world number 1 in 65 kg category? Options: Sakshi Malik, Bajrang Punia, Vinesh Fogat, Sushil Kumar. Answer is option B, Bajrang Punia. Next question. Who has become the first Indian woman cricketer to score 10,000 international runs across all formats? Options: Mithali Raj, Harmanpreet Kaur, Smriti Mandana, Veda Krishnamurthy. Answer is A, Mithali Raj. Next question. Which Indian state has announced that it will be bid for the 2048 Olympics? Options: Maharashtra, Odisha, Delhi, Uttar Pradesh. Answer is Delhi. You can see Kejriwal here, CM of Delhi. Next question. Which state government has ordered the removal of all roadside religious structures? Options: Uttar Pradesh, Gujarat, Rajasthan, Madhya Pradesh. Answer is Uttar Pradesh. Next question. Which state government has planned to launch Arjuna Sahayak Irrigation Project? Options: Madhya Pradesh, Gujarat, Rajasthan, Uttar Pradesh. Answer is Uttar Pradesh. Which nation has launched its military exercise in space? Options: US, United States, France, Russia, China. Answer is France. France capital is Paris. Next question. Which cricket ground will host the final of the World Test Championship? Options: Lords, the Oval, Aegis Bowl, Old Trafford. Answer is Aegis Bowl. Last question. Which nation voted to ban full face coverings in public places? Options: Finland, Sweden, Spain and Switzerland. Answer is option D, Switzerland. If you like the video, please like it. Try to share with your friends and family members. Don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching. Hello friends, welcome to Dhamma Education. If not yet subscribed, please subscribe. Here we will see most important daily GK questions and current affairs. So we'll start with the first question. Who won the Grammy 2021 award in Record of the Year category. Options: Billie Eilish, Harry Styles, Lady Gaga, Beyonce. Answer is A. Billie Eilish. Second question. Who has become the first Indian fencer to qualify for the Olympics? Options: Kavita Devi, Riorita Dev, Ambili, Bhavani Devi. Answer is D. Bhavani Devi. The center has approved how much financial assistance for the king of journalists who died due to COVID-19. Options: 5 lakh rupees, 4 lakh rupees, 3 lakh rupees and 2 lakh rupees. Answer is 5 lakh rupees. Next question. Which state was declared as a model state for Van Dhan Vikas Yojana? Options: Assam, Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh, Manipur. Answer is D. Manipur. India has launched an artificial intelligence initiative along with which nation? Options: France, United Kingdom, United States and Italy. Answer is it's United States. Which nation's president passed away on March 17, 2021? Options: Yemen, Nigeria, Tanzania, Armenia. Answer is C. Tanzania. When will be the Kerala State Assembly elections be held? Options: April 28th, April 6th, April 22nd, April 27th. Answer is April 6th. India will establish a joint commission to enhance ties with which nation? Options: Kuwait, Israel, Jordan and Iran. Answer is A. Kuwait. Next question. Which vaccine manufacturer has started testing its COVID-19 vaccine on young children and babies? Options: Pfizer, Johnson & Johnson, AstraZeneca, Moderna. Answer is it's Moderna. Which nation has threatened to ban Twitter next month? Options: United States, France, Russia and India. Here you can see Vladimir Putin, president of Russia. So answer is Russia. Next question. Who has become the first ever batsman to score 3000 runs in T20I? Options: Rohit Sharma, Virat Kohli, Joe Root, Ben Stokes. Answer is Virat Kohli. Last question. The government will be setting up Winter Sports Institute in which hill station? Options: Darjeeling, Manali, Gulmarg and Shimla. Answer is Gulmarg. If you like the video, please like it. Try to share with your friends and family members. Don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching. Hello friends, welcome to Dhanu Education. If not yet subscribed, please subscribe. Here we will see most important daily GK questions and current affairs. So we will start with the first question. Who will be the 48th Chief Justice of India? Options: R.F. Nariman, U.U. Lalit and A.M. Kanvilkar and N.V. Ramana. Answer is N.V. Ramana. And second question. Which politician was named among 20 winners of Sahitya Academy Awards 2020? Options: M. Venkaiah Naidu, Salman Khurshid, M. Veerappa Moli, and Mallikarjun Kharge. Answer is C. M. Veerappa Moli. Which film won the Best National Film Award 2019? Options: Dil Bechara, Chapak, Asuran, D. Marakkar, Arabic Kadalinte, Simham. Answer is D. Marakkar, Arabic Kadalinte, Simham. Fourth question. Which state's cabinet has approved the opening of 100 schools with specialized excellence education? Options: Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh, Delhi, and Uttar Pradesh. Answer is Delhi. Who has authored the book Bringing Governments and People Closer? Options: Vinod Rai, Amalendu Guha, Arundhati Rai, Dr. M. Ramachandran. Answer is Dr. M. Ramachandran. What was India's rank on Intellectual Property IP Index 2021? Options: 35, 53, 40, and 27. Answer is it's 40. Samia Suluhu Hassan has become the first female president of which nation? Options: Kenya, Eritrea, Uganda, Tanzania. Answer is Tanzania. Next question. Which nation's parliament has passed a bereavement leave law for couples who suffer miscarriages or stillbirths? Options: Australia, Denmark, Finland, and New Zealand. Answer is New Zealand. Which nation is planning to construct the world's first ship tunnel? Options: Sweden, Norway, Denmark, Netherlands. So it's B. Norway. Which Indian Coast Guard ship was commissioned on March 24, 2021? So, ICGS Vajra, ICGS Shakti, ICGS Chakra, ICGS Risha. So, it is Indian Coast Guard ship Vajra. Next question. Which nation launched 38 foreign satellites in a historic mission on March 22nd? Options: France, India, Japan, Russia. Answer is Russia. Last question. Who has become the second batsman in history to reach 10,000 runs at number 3? Options: Rohit Sharma, Virat Kohli, N. Morgan, Steve Smith. Answer is B. Virat Kohli. If you like the video, please like it, try to share with your friends and family members. Don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.